there had been 6 steps in the financial planning process. Under the revised Code of Ethics and Standards of Conduct, there are now 7. The first step in the financial planning process is understanding the client's personal and financial circumstances. The second step in the process is identifying and selecting short and long-term personal and financial goals. Once the goals have been selected, a CFP professional must analyze the client's current course of action and then potential alternative courses of action. From the potential courses of action, a CFP professional must develop 1 or more recommendations for maximizing the potential to meet the client's goals. That's the 4th step in the process. The 5th step in the process is for the CFP professional to present the recommendations to the client. Putting the client's plan into motion is the 6th step of the process. The final step in the process involves monitoring progress and updating the client's plan.
To learn more about the new Code of Ethics and Standards of Conduct, visit cfp.net/code.